Hi everyone. Before I get started today, I just wanted to thank South West Music, the New South Wales Department of Education, 2QN, Savon Creative, and all of South West Music's live music sponsors for inviting me here today. The first piece I wanted to play for you is by a Russian composer, Nikolai Metner. He was a friend and contemporary of Rachmaninoff, but unlike Rachmaninoff, wasn't too popular throughout his lifetime. And for about 25 years after his death, he wasn't played very much at all. Luckily for us, there's been a revival and resurgence of his music, and it's slowly becoming more and more known. He's got some fantastic stuff, so I'd really recommend checking it out. The piece I'm playing is Angels Opus 1, Number 1, from the 8th Stimmings Builder. And it comes with a small snippet of poetry, which I'd like to share with you. The rough translation goes, "Through the night sky, an angel flew and sang a soft song."
Thank you.
piece I want to play for you is by a composer, Cesar Franck. He was born in Belgium, but spent most of his life in Paris working as a church organist. And you can really hear this influence of organ in his music, especially in this piece. In the chorale, for instance, there's these really big chords that the pianist has to roll, but on an organ, they would be just be able to be played simultaneously. And so he was probably thinking of the organ, potentially even composing on the organ, when he was writing this piece. There's also a lot of influence of Bach in this music. He was also a prolific writer of preludes and fugues. This piece is in three sections, and I've had it described to me a certain way, which I kind of like. So the prelude is a dark, broody sort of movement, full of hope and despair. The chorale, it's a prophecy or an oracle, a way to get out of this hopelessness and despair. And the fugue is the journey. And I'll let you find out for yourself if there's light at the end of the tunnel. Hope you enjoy.
Thank you.
piece I'm going to be playing is by Australian composer Carl Vine. I'll be playing his first piano sonata, first movement. This piece is full of character and colour. Sometimes it's like you're in space, in the middle of nowhere, just floating. Sometimes the music's like a wave of sound crashing over the top of you, just overwhelming you. And other times it feels like you're in the future with all these robotic sounds blinking everywhere. I really love this piece, and I hope you do too.
Thank you.
you. That concludes today's show. I really hope you all enjoyed it. Thanks again for inviting me. I know that Southwest Music has another online classical music concert coming up in a couple of weeks, so make sure that you check out their Facebook page for details. Thanks again. Bye.